lot though.
Okay, heading up the Aurora Canyon Road. This road will take you into Bodie, but I'm going to take another road where I found maybe a year ago. It was like an old abandoned shack. I want to go back to that place, so catch you back up with you later. This canyon looks really nice late October with all the trees changing. Hopefully we won't see any other people out here. That'll make it even better. All right, we're headed down the canyon now. See Hope's there in his truck, mine's just ahead of him. And we're going down there. All right, here's the turnoff to go to that shack. If we go left, we'll end up back in Nevada on 9 Mile Ranch Road. We're gonna go right and check out that old shack. Boy, it feels good to get out again. Such a beautiful country out here. Please close the gate. Yep, this is just how I remember the road. Very narrow, rocky at places. Definitely get some pinstriping on the side of the vehicle this time. Looks about as I remember. I think this is where we're going to do camp today. Okay, first shots with the Glock 48. Alpine Air Black Bark Chili. All right, we're gonna try the veggie burrito bowl from Alpine Air because I just spilled my chili all over the floor. I'll wait for the water to boil again. All right, here it is. Veggie burrito bowl, Alpine Air. Smells okay. Let's see if this helps at all. More Tabasco. All right, well, there's lunch. 2 minutes we'll have coffee. Or at least the process of brewing it. There's my camp set up. Smitty built rooftop tent. And there's Ope set up. Gazelle tent. It's already starting to bubble. MSR windburner stove is the best stove I have. I have three of them. This is the best one by far. Water's boiling.